I see now that the circumstances of one's birth are irrelevant. It is what you do with the gift of life that determines who you are.